much to be grateful for. Grey's Anatomy star Kevin McKidd marries girlfriend Ariel Goldreth as they announce pregnancy. Kevin McKidd announced his marriage to girlfriend Ariel Goldreth on Friday. The Grey's Anatomy star revealed the couple were married earlier in the year and are expecting their first child together. "Ariel and I are so happy to announce our marriage and new baby, who is soon to join our growing family," the 44-year-old wrote on his. "My kids are happy for us too and are looking forward to the arrival of their newest sibling." He continued. "Close friends and family came together with my Grey's family to share in our celebration day, an intimate, low-key gathering culminating in a Scottish sea lead dance. There's much to be grateful for and we're thrilled for the adventures 2018 will bring us all," he added. The Scottish actor was previously married to Jane Parker, with whom he shares 15-year-old daughter Iona and 17-year-old son Joseph. Kevin finalized his divorce from his ex of 17 years in December. And according to TMZ, the star has to pay out a lot of money. The actor has agreed to $22,440 in monthly child support. In addition to that, he will have to pay $65,096 a month in spousal support, plus 20% of any income he receives in excess of $3 million a year. The Rome star also has to shell out for the children's private school and summer camp. Kevin and Jane have joint legal custody over the kids. But instead of the children going from home to home, they stay put as their parents rotate in and out. It's called a nesting arrangement. They both have their own homes. And they will share ownership of their Malibu home, it was added by the site. When the children turn 18, he will no longer have to pay child support, but McKidd will have to up his spousal support payments to Jane by $12,147 a month, TMZ added. That will last for 4 years. Kevin is best known for his work as a doctor, Owen Hunt on ABC's long-running medical drama Grey's Anatomy.